Getting involved with a woman was not my intention. But then she came along, just out walking her dog, and I loved her before I had met her. Sometimes intentions can change, sometimes not for the better. Now that dog didn't like me, I guess he knew where I was heading. He bit my hand when he carried the rings at our wedding. Well, mariachi is played and we sang and we swang. But it's true when they say love is blind. In a month she was gone and she only left one thing behind. Now I got a Mexican dog. I can't say his name, he don't come when I call. When he's not biting me, he's licking his balls, and I ate him right down to his fur. But all I got left of her is this Mexican. Something for me on my floor. I'd kick him out every night, but by the dawn's early light, he was back sporting some brand new smell. I'd take him back where he come from, but I don't have directions to hell. And now I got a Mexican dog. I can't say his name, he don't come when I call. When he's not biting me, he's licking his balls, and I hate him right down to his fur. But all I got left of her is this Mexican dog. Always telling me what to do. And to top it all off, she said she thought that little bastard was cute. So I said, hold on to his leash, wait right here for me. He'll show you some tricks that he knows. And I know it was wrong, but I showed her a trick of my own. Far as I'm concerned, 'cause now that little fucker is hers, that Mexican dog.